Hey, it's SGU, and welcome back to the Big Man My Career Series here in NBA 2K17. Big Man started his career here with the Orlando Magic, has a game under his belt, but now it's time to hit the road and go to Detroit.
It's Friday night, and live on 2K Sports.
Well, guys, the bond between the rookies on this team did not take long to form. Prez and Young are a real complement to each other, and they're helping each other improve their games and take them to higher levels. The veterans on the team are quick to praise just how quickly the two have formed chemistry on the court. This franchise looks to be in good hands going forward. Guys?
Thank you for that, David. And Greg, when you watch Prez and Young out there, they just are always on the same page, it seems.
A great point. Both are rookies, but they already look like a pair that's been playing together for a decade. Very rare to see the chemistry they have this early in their career.
So nice intro from the announcers there talking about the budding relationship between Big Man and Justice Young. As you see, an assist from Big Man there, and when we stepped on the court, we had a huge lead. We make that an even bigger lead here now with a timeout. Detroit 23-8. What a start by the Magic. And here is a fast break and a dunk from Big Man running the floor. And he is able to slam it home there for his first 2 points. It's 25-8, but you know what? They're not done there. He's going one-on-one, trying to do some moves. Eventually, just kind of lulls his defender to sleep and goes up for the layup. He's now got 4 points in Orlando, up 30-10. You might want to play some defense in transition, or Big Man's going to do that all day to you. Just slam it home on the break. He gets a defensive board right here, and they're going the other way. 32-10 right now. Again, not playing any defense in the paint. Easy bucket for Big Man. He's got 8 points. Trying to cause some resistance there for him, but he will get the ball, and he goes up and under for that one. All is going very easily for the Magic right here in the first quarter. 36 points, and oh, was that a reverse jam? Man, okay. They're pouring it on here. 12 points so far for your center. Make it 14. Well, no, not yet. He didn't make the shot, but he will go to the line for two, and we'll see if he can knock them down. This could give him 40 points for the first quarter. If he can drain both of them, that's a lot in one quarter. They'd be on pace to score 160 in this game. I think they'll probably cool down from that, but that is a heck of a pace for one quarter. And Detroit just being blown out right now from the get-go. Makes the first, and let's see if his second one will go. Yep, 2 of 2. Seems to have worked out some of his free throw issues. By the way, we did get this on to 10-minute quarters now, as you can easily see by the clock. That was an issue we had. It was on the default 5-minute or 6-minute quarters, whatever. We weren't getting much playing time, but this is much better. Into the second quarter now. He's got a defensive rebound. Going to the other side of the court. Going to try to set up, maybe post up, get some post play here. Or he can just split the D right there because they're so soft right now. 18 points for Big Man off the bench. And we're not even to halftime. Make it 20. They left him alone. Oh, boy. This is not going well for Detroit. They're going to have fans fleeing for the exits if this keeps going on. There's a block, but the Pistons do maintain possession, so we got to keep playing D. This is going to be a shot where we actually get boxed out there, so not the best D, and he draws the foul, or he commits the foul, I should say, sending Detroit's center to the line. It's going to be 61-34 right here, last minute of the first half. Nice pass to his buddy Justice, who is going to put that down. So Justice Young and Big Man developing that relationship like they said, and hopefully heating up to be this dynamic duo that we know they can be. There's an assist as they get down court. I'm telling you, it's just run and gun right now for Orlando. And the half mercifully comes to an end for Detroit, but it's 65-34 heading to the halftime locker room, and this is not even a ball game at this point. Orlando showing their dominance, and hopefully they'll be interested to play the second half.
Good work, guys. Nicely done. Where do you guys want to go after the game, burgers or tacos? I kind of want to go tacos. Hey, this is what happens when we play our brand of basketball. They cannot stop us. Do not take your foot off the gas, gentlemen. This is our game. Come out.
Oh, man, I love that. The most pressing thing to talk about in the halftime locker room, is it going to be burgers or tacos after the game? Well, I guess that's what's on their mind right now. As you see, there's a post move for Big Man, getting 22 points now, picking up where he left off in the first half. Now he's getting doubled, so he'll just kick that out to the three-point line for an easy three and an assist for Big Man. He's now got, what, four of those? Four assists, four rebounds, 22 points. I'll make that five rebounds as that one just kind of falls right into his hands. And going down the other way now, he is going to get an offensive rebound and a putback. Oh, you got to question Detroit's effort in this one. They got to be booing him right out of the arena the way this thing's going. 83-54. We still have a whole other quarter to play after that. There's a block. Okay, so he gets a block down low. After giving some position away, now he's going to get a defensive board. Those are starting to mount there. He's got seven rebounds on the game. Could be looking at his first double-double. Oh, he hammers that slam home. Look at this. Again, nobody guarding him, really. He's having his way in the paint offensively. Defensively, he'll get another rebound. He's getting very close to his first double-double. Shoot, if he picks up his assists here, well, there's probably not time to get the triple-double, but he's getting very close to this double-double. I think he's now at, what, nine boards? Nine of them. Just needs one more. And while he's down here on offense, he's going to draw that double and then give it to Justice Young, who will slam it home. Okay, so another assist for him. But how about that double-double? No, still looking to get another assist. Maybe stepping back. Justice hits again. Oh, we're firing up. We might see OJ in action sooner than later here. Okay, that's a defensive board, and there is your double-double. He's got it in the books now, his first one in just his second game in the league. Showing off here, coming off the bench, and wow, getting another board right there. 11 of those now. Let's see, kick it back here, another assist. Who knows, maybe he could get this triple-double. Knocks that down. Orlando's got 100 points, and there's still 4 minutes to play. He's got seven assists. We're on triple-double watch. And there's another rebound, but yeah, he wants those assists. He wants three more of those to go ahead and get a triple-double. That'd be amazing. Second game in the league, get it done. And instead, he's going to set a screen, and eventually, nah, okay. He's not really close enough to get the screen there, but he does get the bucket. They find him, get him the basketball, and he's able to score it. 28 points now. D'ing up, what's going to happen here? That is another defensive rebound. He's got 13, make it 14 as he gets one off the missed free throw. Coming down about 2.5 minutes left, he gets another block right there. He has three of those. Working on the post, they're going to double. Is he going to kick out? No, he just goes left hand and makes the bucket and gets fouled. He's got 30 points and can make it 31. With a make on this free throw attempt, can he make it an N1? First, you see the replay going with the left and able to get the basket. So here he is at the line to make it 31 points. 14 boards, 7 assists. What a monster game by the rookie right here. And he does make it. Completes the N1, has 31 points. And now this game winding down to the final seconds. The shot is no good, and I don't know if that counted as another rebound or not, but this thing is in the books. Big Man dominates. Orlando dominates. What a win. Getting their first win of the season on the road in style.
What's up, Steve?
What's going on, Prez? The guys back in the studio want to talk to you.
Perfect.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Thanks, Kev. And now we have the opportunity to present our Jordan Player of the Game, Big Daddy.
Hey, it's Kenny here, man. You picked up a lot of assists there tonight. Now, what were you seeing out there that made the defense so ineffective?
Man, I think it was more about the way my teammates executed, really. You know, they found the open spots, ran the offense the way it was drawn up, and all I had to do was get them the ball. Man, I love it when they make it, you know, I love when they make life that easy for me.
Well, they did make it easy for you, but you also made it easy for them, man. Keep up the good work.
All right, I appreciate that.
And that'll wrap things up. Thank you for joining us. For Shaquille O'Neal, for Kenny the Jet Smith, for Kevin Harlan, wherever he might be, and for the rest of the 2K Sports crew, the best in the business, this is Ernie Johnson. Good night, everybody.
Prez.
What's the password?
Come on, bro.
Yo, you got the stuff?
Dang, let me in. Oh. Do this, man.
All right, man.
Worked so hard to get this.
Set it up. Y'all been waiting all day to play this.
Mm-hmm. Go.
You ready to get beat?
You can't even play with yourself. How you think you beat me, bro?
Come on, man. Keep talking trash. Please.
Wait till my rating goes up. 65?
65? Are you kidding me? Way higher than that. Oh, set an alarm, man, because if we don't, I'm going to play all day. All
right. Hold up. Good idea. Good idea.
Good look. All right.
All right.
Here we go.
Hey, baby. I hope you're getting settled in. Make sure you get some food in that fridge as soon as you unpack. Oh, you know what? I should send you something. I think Coach Falls is going to visit with you, so I'll send some food with him. Okay, look, I got to run. I'm so proud of you. Call me when you get this. Bye.
Oh, man, lots going on here. I love that new postgame show where they get to talk to them back in the studio there, put the headset on. That is a really cool touch. Anyway, when we come back, we are going to take on the defending champs, the Cleveland Cavs, LeBron and company. Big test for big man. Next time, we'll see you then. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotasFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place.